Gal! So today, actually we have agenda early this morning kasi hindi natuloy kasi umuulan siya, guys. Wag naman sana maulit yung typhoon dito. Yes, actually, plano talaga namin kagabi is mag-early surfing tapos pupunta sa Coconut Road. Kaso nga lang, alas 7 na ng umaga ngayon, umuulan pa. So we hope na mag-end siya.
We will be able to do all the photos that we do this day para tomorrow because it's our last day here sa
Yes. So actually right now we are having our coffee. Just the three of us because our groom is still sleeping. He's so tired with the travel. Alright, see you later. Alamin natin kung huhu pa ba yung ulan or hindi. Guys, the sky is so gloomy. Look, oh.
Vlog takeover. So, it is still currently raining right now. And we still cannot do anything. We cannot push through with our plans for today. So, we've decided na we will give you a tour na lang of the hostel.
Right, so ako daw mag-dab karon. So actually, ito yung tinehan namin. Ayan, pag-open mo ng window, surprise! Nandun ako, nag-edit ako ng vlog. Say hi to the camera! So we stay at Higala Hostel, 10 minutes walk from General Luna. So yun, so pasintabi po sa mga gamit namin. Pero actually, malinis po yung hotel. So they have these decks, dalawa po sila. And ang napakaganda, no surprise sa towel. So napakaganda, meron silang outlet na pwede mo masaksakan and may light din kung gusto mo exclusive yung light para sa iyo. They have also cabinet na pwede mo pagtaguan ng mga gamit mo. So actually, napaka-spacious po yung room namin, guys. So check out Higala Hostel sa Bukidnon. Ito yung labas ng hotel namin, guys. May dalawang room po sila. Maganda, may 1 CR sila.
So that's how the room looks like from the inside and the outside. So I'm gonna give you a tour of the kitchen where we cook our food.
So welcome to the kitchen. Pwede po kayo magluto dito. Bibili lang kayo sa nearest market nila. Yun, floody kasi umuulan siya. Be careful! So, yon. Maganda. Napakalaki ng space. They have this rice cooker for you to cook your rice. Of course, rice na rin naman. And they have heater and everything and talong. They have also this gas stove. Bulad yan. So, may sink din. Pwede ka magbas ng pinggan. And the owner, hello! Meron din sila mga available utensils, eating utensils na pwede nating ninyo magamit na available sila na hindi na okay lang na hindi na kayo magdala ng inyong mga utensils kasi available na sila. They have also here mga kuchilyo and everything na pwede mo magamit sa kusina. Isa sa nagandahan ko dito is yung island vibe. Nakita niyo yung bamboo na fence na yan. So yun, meron silang dalawang bathroom. 1, 2, second bathroom. And dalawang CR toilet. They have also this here washroom. Alright! So napakaganda po siya. Super cozy!
So that was all of it, guys. That's the entirety of Higala Hostel. It's very cozy and a very nice. Visit booking.com and book Higala Hostel. And by the way, this is not sponsored or anything. We pay the hostel from our very own pocket. So for more videos, just hit subscribe and hit the notification bell and subscribe to Renji's channel. Vlog Takeover is finished.
Hi guys! So it's currently raining. Pero kahit na nag-rain, we'll have to ride, kahit na babasa. Kasi limited din yung time namin dito sa Sherpa.
Road trip.
Hi guys, it's a vlog takeover. Currently, we are preparing to go outside. So since it is still raining, so we've decided to stroll away. Siargao.
Oh, thanks.
Sponsored by Short the Vlogger. Let's see what will happen along the way. Let's discover Island.